You all loved this bookend planter, so I'm going to show you how I make it. First, I'm going to go ahead and pull down all the clay that I need for the little saucer and flatten it out so it's out of the way so I can work on the rest of the pot. Then I'm going to pull out my pot walls. After I get the shape I like, then I will pull the saucer back in. Wire it off the bat and get ready for part two.